A proposal aimed at charter schools has been approved by the Senate Committee on Education. It would allow colleges and universities to create and sponsor kindergarten through 12th grade charter schools. Under the bill, the college or university would accept full responsibility for the school it oversees. A similar House bill is also advancing. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.